It was the first time playing at Reading slash Leeds. Leeds, I guess. But no, it was grand. It was
quite an early start, but I think everyone got out of bed, seeing as it's the first day.
Yeah, usually, well, it's no good chance by the sun.
Yeah, you've still got a bit of a chance to get everyone in there. It's always a good thing.
And then it's hot, and then it means everybody wants to come in the tent.
Yeah, exactly. Get a big crowd, and it works with the rain too. See, like, win-win situation. So you've done quite a few festivals this year. Played down at Latitude and Run. I watched you, that was really amazing. I really enjoyed the show.
Yeah, it was a weird stage, eh?
Yeah, really nice and generic down there.
Yeah.
Really nice.
It's like ended up
Yeah. So, like, how's it all been, like, treating you, like, just doing the festival circuit? Because you haven't played that many gigs yet of your own.
It's good. It's a good way to get sort of introduced to the circuit. So, yeah. You know, it's like we've just been going around at our own pace sort of thing. It's been really relaxed. Good summer vibes.
We've kind of done more festivals than actual gigs, so we're kind of quite used to doing the festivals then.
Just a bit shattered. It's a good preparation
then. It's alright, it's not too bad.
It's good to get it all in your belt so you, when you go on tour, it's easy.
I'm out of 5 years.
Yeah. So, you just released your first single, Alice B. What's happening next? What are you releasing? Have you got a new single in the pipeline?
Yeah, I think it's going to be called The Was. Still cancelled in November. It'll be out. At the minute we're just recording our debut off. Getting ready in the rehearsal.
So you signed with EMI, and when did that all happen?
Quite a few months ago, we signed with them.
Start of the summer?
Yeah, start of the summer.
It was a process that kind of went on for the whole first half of the year.
We had to court them. Yes. We like having a mini relationship. We got quite involved.
Just kept you hanging on.
They had to take us out for dinner. We had to take them out for dinner. Like something happened.
Nothing happened. We didn't have sex.
Gordon tried.
I'm not really It just didn't work.
Well, you know, they're obviously out of my league. I'm over that now.
They obviously love you to me.
Yeah. sexy record company.
Genre of person.
Oh, well, they're obviously quite happy with whatever you did to put you on your books. So, are you going to try and watch any of the bands this weekend?
We're going to try.
Yeah.
We're going to try and hide from our tour manager and watch some good band.
Okay, I'm going to put in tight schedule, but I really want to see Charlotte Hathaway and catch a couple other bands that are playing on the same stage that we never did on the Caroline stage.
Battles.
Yeah,
we're going to go see Battles tomorrow in Reading.
Yeah.
And the other three in the band are doing a DJ set tomorrow in Reading, so we're going to go check that out as well.
Yeah, that'll be good for
Reading.
So you all
live
with this camping malarkey?
Not really, personally.
Good,
for me, no.
We don't seem to be able to handle it now.
We can't.
Maybe we'll turn to a couple of...
We're beyond it. It's
No, it's beyond us.
That's what I keep.